kayo talaga naging bonded sa Dumaguete?
Yeah, that was her, when we were still friends, she invited me to go to Dumaguete. Well, she said it as a joke. Yeah. No, you wanna come to Dumaguete? Ako naman.
Are you from Dumaguete?
Oh, yes, nga. I was born there.
Okay. Next week, you watch me. Tuesday and Wednesday. Kami ni Boy.
Nasa Dumaguete kayo.
Yes. Ang sarap.
So taga Dumaguete ka talaga?
Yes po.
So pinakain mo siya nung Sans Rival nila?
Lahat. Masarap yung Sans Rival
doon. Sobra. Okay. At yung Silvanas.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, yun. Tapos, you went.
Yes, I followed. Actually, sabay kami punta na she thought ay na hindi ako sasama. Kasi we just knew each other eh.
We just met and I just casually asked my friend.
I just met you.
Oh, diba? And this is crazy.
Go me to the Dumaguete.
Go.
Sama naman ako kapag namukha ko, diba?
So talagang I invited, we were three. And then I asked him, if you guys wanna come, you know, I'm going to Dumaguete. And siya lang yung sumunod.
Tapos anong ginawa sa Dumaguete? Nag-meet ba yung parents?
I met the dad.
And my sisters.
And the sisters.
Yeah. So, at that point, may attraction na?
Sabihin mo,
parang meron na.
Siyempre, hindi naman ako, hindi ako sasama or hindi naman ako susunod na...
Pero hindi pa kayo nun, di ba? Hindi pa kayo nun.
No, pa,
not yet. Just friends.
Paano mo siya in-introduce sa parents mo?
Actually, dun nga, parang everyone started thinking na boyfriend ko na siya kasi I was gonna go be with my dad and sister, so...
Sandali, paano nyo nalaman yung dumakas?
Nasa research ko.
Hindi
ko alam. Pero yung ano, matanong ko lang kayo, how long was the courtship?
A few months.
Around 3 months. Mm-hmm. 3 to 4 months.
No. And were you going to the same church already? Hindi pa?
No. Not yet. Not yet.
No, I was going to CCF, Alabang. I was a Sunday school teacher there. And I was trying to convince him to come every Sunday.
Na-influence na naman ako. So, you know, I would go with her to service every Sundays with her family.
Kailan na yung wedding?
March.
Ay,
pag-usapan natin yung engagement. Ba't nakarating kayo sa stage? Tinawag mo siya sa stage?
Because,
may stage.
May stage eh. Di ba
sa stage yun? Yeah.
Oo. Paano kayo nakarating doon?
Saan ba yung church?
In Green Hills.
Where there?
Teatrino.
Kaya may stage.
Kaya may stage.
Okay. O, tapos.
Paano kayo pumunta ka doon? Kinausap mo yung service?
Of course, kinausap ko muna yung pastor. Okay. 2 weeks before, kinausap ko yung pastor. Sabi ko, Pastor, can I propose to...
Our pastor is our spiritual mentor also.
Yeah.
So we go Bible study with him then.
Yeah, so kakunchaba ko.
So kailan yung ano, you gave birth when?
March 1st last year.
So 1 year old na siya ngayon, and by the time you get married, 2 na siya.
Yeah.
Oh, yun ang anniversary.
Ay, ang ganda.
Wedding.
Okay, so pwede na lang tanungin ito na what was the motivation to say na ano, I want to make it right by you
well,
and by the Lord na...
Before kasi I was a Sunday Christian lang. You know, parang, you know, I didn't really...
Sunday relationship.
Yeah, parang I didn't really read His Word, you know, read the Bible, like that. And when I took my walk with the Lord seriously, then I found out things that would really please Him. You know, things that would be right. So when I found that out, sabi ko, I think, you know, malalaman mo eh, I think this is the right time. You know, we may have started out wrong, but kaya naman itama.
Because we have a God of second chances.
And He made it right for the two of you.
Kasi parang di na siya nakapagsalita, umiyak na siya doon. So kung ngayon bibigyan kita ng chance, ano yung gusto mong sabihin sa kanya after that beautiful proposal?
Well,
that we can all listen to. Your mic, please.
I'm so proud of Pat. I will marry him in an instant talaga. So there's no doubt in my heart that I wouldn't want to spend the rest of my life with